Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. Today I'll be showing you how to update Java on your Windows computer. In particular, we are going to be doing this today on Windows 10. So the scenario is we already have Java installed on the computer, or even if you don't have Java already installed, you can follow along with the steps in this video to acquire Java. So the first thing you're going to want to do is open up a web browser. Doesn't really matter which one. I'm just going to open up Internet Explorer here because that is one that comes default Windows 10, so I didn't have to install another one. So what I'm going to do is into Google, I'm going to type in Java. Very simple. First link should say download free Java software. Make sure it's not an advertisement and make sure the domain is www.java.com. There's a lot of ads out there that could try and get you to download something that's not really Java. And this will take us to the Java homepage here, saying download Java for your desktop computer now. The current version at the time of this recording is version 8, update 73. It was released about 2 weeks ago. I'm going to left click on free Java download. And then I'm going to left click on agree and start free download. Depending on what browser you're using, you might get an alert saying do you want to run or save this file. I'm going to select run. This will take a few moments to download, and if you have user account control enabled, you might have to give Java privileges to make changes to your computer. So left click on yes. At this point we can close out of the browser. Now that we're in the setup window, we want to just left click on the install button. Now if you want Yahoo to be set as your default homepage and search engine, then keep this checked. If not, select this button underneath saying do not update browser settings. Now this changes over time, so this might say AOL in a year, so instead of being Yahoo search it might be AOL search. Pretty much pay attention to what it's saying. In me in particular, I do not want to change my search settings, so I'm going to select do not update browser settings, and then I'm going to left click on next again. At this point it'll be installing Java. Now, depending on your computer speed, this may take a couple minutes. Generally, it hasn't taken more than 1 or 2 minutes in my experience. Okay, so now if we've had a previously installed version of Java on the computer, we will see it here saying out of date Java version detected. Just select uninstall, this uninstall button. This will remove the previous version of Java installed. Okay, so the uninstallation of the previous version is complete, and we can click on next again, and we can see we have successfully installed Java. So then at this point I'd recommend restarting your computer and then check any programs or web pages that require Java to be updated or installed, and everything should be okay. So I hope this tutorial helped you guys out, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.